something for you. Fully loaded.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots. Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find. Door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Got it!
Thank you.
find some nanotech. Enemy down! Those grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind boots!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Whoa!
While on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
And the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
Try upgrading your pixelizer. Take your time. No, really.
Mr. Zircon is born. Where do you hide, stinky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you.
Heading down.
I shall let you live, little alien. Psych, Mr. Zircon lives only to kill. Death is too stupid for Mr. Zircon. Greetings, soon to be dead alien.
Where's that last pad?
Thank you.
Out of ammo.
Mr. Zerbon is here.
Tell you what, I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least it's some you've got easier.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Mr. Zerbon is bored.
Return!
some of them and buy a proton drum from me.
This is for to kill you. I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh, this dessert is only true. Flee, and tell your friends Mr. Zircon is here to...
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, 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 telepathopus. See?
Looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
No one else in the galaxy is collecting Telepathopus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail, and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
The Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot.
Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
subversive minds ahead. Pick a new planet. I know there's more stuff out there in Gaspar.
Some of them and buy a proton drum from me.